today I thought it would be fun for us to do a Dollar Tree haul.
I said hi. Okay. Hi, we don't have babies today.
So, and each of the kids got $5 to pick out whatever they wanted. I did not persuade them.
And I picked up my soft skeleton cup.
I did not persuade them what to buy. The only thing I had to do was just kind of keep track of who had how much. LJ wanted everything in the store. Bradley did pretty good keeping track of stuff. So we're just gonna get right into it. First thing, what do you want first? What do you want to show them first?
Snake.
All right, do you want to show them your snake? First, they got...
snakes!
And then, we'll just show them these because we already very dug into these on the way home. Riley picked out oatmeal creams and LJ picked out mini donuts, and they both had some of these. These are their absolute favorite things. They both love glow sticks. Do you want to open them?
Yeah. I've been dying to open these. Mom.
It should be like purple. Oh. I don't know how well you can see it on the camera, but it's really pretty.
I can see it. I can see it glowing. Look how long it is.
Oh, look how pretty that is. Mm. Wanna put it together?
Yeah. Okay, necklace.
Yeah. There you go. Wanna do yours?
Yeah.
Okay.
What?
Pumpkin. I'll show them what it does. What's it do? It lights up.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. And they each have one of these while we were shopping on our very long adventure we had today.
And I got a new cup and skeleton.
Riley was nice enough to share, but she picked out Ring Pop. You gotta show them the picture. And LJ picked out this super cool skeleton with a brain cup.
Yeah.
And then I got, this was my basket to pick out. Well, yeah, my basket. I got a basket. Yay! I got a new tiny little notebook. I love this for grocery shopping and just like random cleaning lists.
Oh, I can see it on my...
These I got for the children, because Briley saw one of these on Cookies for All Seas video, right?
Yeah, but they were small.
They were tall, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but these were all we could find at the Dollar Tree. So do you want to try it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you, Daddy. Definitely. I don't think it really smells like anything in particular. Oh my goodness.
Look at how big that is.
Look at how big it is. That's mine.
No, this one's Briley's. Look, it kind of has a heart if you touch it, flip it upside down. There you go. Oh my goodness.
It's This five are big.
Okay, and then I got something else for the kids. These might be too big for their hands, but I got them each a little fidget spinner. They're both different. I couldn't find two of the same.
I picked the blue.
I have Spider-Man and Iron Man.
I picked Spider-Man, not Iron Man. Perfect. I'm Spider-Man.
Let's see how they work. Ooh, they're pretty heavy. I think they're gonna be small enough for fingers, because that's quite a bit of space.
My dad's Spider-Man.
There's Spider-Man. If anything, he can just flick it on the table. He's got tiny hands. Let's try yours, ready? Ooh.
That's so great.
Let's try it on the table. Awesome, those work pretty good. Can you do it? Dollar Tree haul, just some little random stuff. I think the kids had fun. Are you happy with what you bought?
Yeah.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
Okay. Can you do it? Your fingers are even smaller.
No.
Hold it. No, it doesn't even fit through your hand. I think I'm gonna have more fun with these than you guys are.
I'm fine.
Wanna have a race and see which one lasts longer?
Sure.
Ready? We'll do them both right here on the table.
I want you to race. I'm gonna win, Mom.
All right, one, two, three.
Come on, Riley. Come on, Dave.
Who's gonna win?
Come on.
Looks like Spider-Man's slowing down a little bit more than Iron Man. Oh no. Oh, I think Iron Man's gonna win.
Oh, I saw Spider-Man.
Oh yeah, Spider-Man's just going a little too slow. Yep. Spider-Man's almost at a stop. Iron Man's still going. And Spider-Man is done.
Oh man.
Let's do one more test, okay? Just to make sure. Let's do Iron Man first. All right, here we go. I wanna see this cup. No straw. Oh, I gotta wash that. They're still going. Oh, that smells horrible.
You can't smell it. Ew. No.
You don't wanna smell it?
I smell it.
They're both slowing down really good. Spider-Man's just a little bit ahead.
Come on, Iron Man.
Oh man, it's gonna be close.